simple solution to difficult problems. When the Israeli commanders wanted to move tanks into enemy territory, one commander decided to enter at a certain spot that was already marked on the map as impossible. He did that because he realized that the verdict of impossible was given when evaluating the chances of a platoon, four tanks, to succeed. But moving them one or two at a time was possible. You may know this riddle. Imagine a cake. Now, cut it into 8 geometrically identical pieces with one straight knife and only 3 cuts. I give 2 solutions at the end. In both situations, the solution to the problem is arrived at by taking existing knowledge and questioning assumptions. This process creates a new point of view, a solution. The military commander used the attributes of the terrain, an existing knowledge, and the wrong assumption that it's necessary to move tanks one platoon at a time to create a new solution. Do you see the existing knowledge and the wrong assumption that makes this riddle? There are 2 wrong assumptions. Each, when discovered, will lead to a different solution. This is the essence of lateral thinking. Many view lateral thinking as an unknown intuitive process, but I think the following 2 are knowable and useful for achieving the desired result. 1. Question assumptions. 2. Discover existing disregarded or looked over knowledge. Both can be hard to perform, but being aware of them is a huge step forward to using them explicitly and the faster and better way to find the right solution, the right idea. Try this now on a difficult problem you are having. Solutions to the riddle. First solution, cut once vertically, halving the cake, then again perpendicularly to create 4 quarters. Now slice horizontally and you'll have 8 geometrically similar slices. Second solution, the first 2 cuts are the same as in the previous solution. Then you stack the pieces on top of each other and cut vertically again. Would you like me to help you with your idea? Go to haimhelp.com.